Nate, you brought in something. What are we going to check out next?
We're going to check out the band I talked about before, Psychedelic Porn Crumpets from Australia. I have the best bands and the best band names, okay?
It is time.
You're watching Galaxy Jams Reacts. We're going to watch Psychedelic Porn Crumpets, Bubblegum Infinity. Let's get into it.
Stop it here.
This is really, really cool.
Yeah.
The video, I'm just going to say the video is cool. I like that camera. It's hilarious.
Yeah. There's this guy on Instagram that his name's like Francis or Francois that watches trains. And he uses that kind of a camera when the train's going by.
Yeah.
That was the first time I ever saw someone use this camera style.
Right.
And then I saw it was in this video, and I was like, "Oh hell yeah, that's really trippy."
Is using a 360 camera, but
it's like a GoPro or some kind of thing that's like on a helmet, and it's pointing right at you with the it distorts it.
Radiohead had a
they did a Weird Fishes or. Yeah. Or was it
it was
from that album though, In Rainbows.
Yeah, it's
but yeah, I know what you're talking about.
It starts with an I. I can't remember the name of the song right now.
I remember what you're talking about. They used the helmets too.
I like how the beginning of the song started.
Yeah, the beginning of the song was it's kind of filtered out and kind of like it sounds like it's in a can. Like the they like to use a lot of fuzzy distortion in their music, a lot of fuzziness.
I like it.
It gave that hit like a lot of power when it came in, though.
Yeah, and a lot of their songs have this really powerful feeling, and they definitely have an aesthetic. So let's check out more.
Oxen1 Music Prime on the chat says it sounds kind of like Ween.
I agree.
I
can hear that.
Very Ween vibes.
Ween defined the brown sound, but had a lot of different sounds. Psychedelic Porn Crumpets. I said porn. the middle of the name is porn. Okay. Psychedelic Porn Crumpets. They do employ a lot of these fuzzy tones, like I said before, and it gives the music a DIY kind of thing, but they're doing it so purposefully that it becomes the aesthetic of their music. And I like bands like that. Like the Flaming Lips did a similar thing. Flaming Lips are one of those bands where it's like that. It almost sounds like it was recorded by a rusty robot that which just happened upon the gig, you know?
Right.
Yeah. that.
Great.
Yeah. Yeah, some of their employments of the psychedelic stuff is kind of like Claypool and In Delirium too, which is a project with Les Claypool and Sean Lennon. And there's this huge psychedelic music movement that's still pulsing out there. Mm-hmm. I love that.
I love it too.
You know what's interesting about that is hearing the fuzziness you were talking about and the blown out like fuzziness, and then hearing like really warm, like the heavy guitar hitting. So it's just like your brain's kind of like, wow, those two things don't usually go together.
But yeah, and the guitar is up in this like super octave kind of sound, where it sounds kind of glitchy. And I'm actually going to see them at Shaky Knees in April for the first time.
Where's Shaky Knees?
It's a festival at in Atlanta. Oh, at nice. The Atlanta Central Park.
That'll be fun.
So, and it's got like big names, like Green Day is one of the headliners. Wow. And it's a rock festival. King Gizzard's going to be there. But anyways, I was excited. I hadn't heard this single really yet. I'd seen the video like a tiny bit. And I like the way that they've, Psychedelic Porn Crumpets have kind of defined their sound, and they're putting out these songs very cohesively. Like if you listen to their music, they have a sound. And I think, is Mike chatting from the other room?
He is.
Mike, thank Mike. You for mentioning Dinosaur Jr.
Yeah.
You're right. It has that fuzzy sound that a lot of bands like Dinosaur Jr. and these alternative bands that I've grown to love have. So
yeah, I was thinking about it. There was this band called Dig, and they had the song I'll Stay High. When they got into that heavy part, it sounded just like that band. That band was like from like 95, 96.
Yeah, there's like a 90s quality to that, like, punked out garage psychedelic thing.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Kai here with Galaxy Jams. I hope you enjoyed that React video. If you didn't know, we live stream a music improv show every single Tuesday, and we'd love to have you there. But if you want to hear what we sound like, just give us 30 seconds.